Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's class, we are going to learn about what is digital marketing and why digital marketing. So, before getting started with digital marketing, let's speak about marketing. What is marketing? We all know it's a promotion of our products and services is known as marketing. Then why should we do this marketing? Right, so actually there are three main reasons to do this marketing. The first main reason is branding, and second reason is in order to gain customers, and the third main reason is to get the sales done. So first reason is branding, means if people know about our business, then only they'll come to our business and they'll buy our products or services. That's why you have to create brand awareness about our business among the people. And second main reason is to gain customers. So actually we promote for a reason, that is to gain customers, to increase our customers. So this is one of the main reasons to promote our business, right? And the third main reason is to sell our products and services. In order to get the sales done, we promote our business. So this is the reason why we do marketing. We promote our products and services in order to create brand awareness, in order to gain and increase our customers, and also to sell our products and services. Right. Actually, this marketing is of two types: traditional, and second one is digital marketing. So what is this traditional marketing? If we promote our products and services without using any digital technologies or without making use of any online mediums, then it is known as traditional marketing. We know better about this traditional marketing. I'll give you some examples, like TV advertisements or TV ads, newspaper ads, we'll be also seeing radio ads or radio advertisements. So we'll be seeing flexis hoardings, on roads or the ways we are passing. And also we may have seen pamphlets. Some people might be supplying pamphlets. So these are all various ways of advertising. These are all traditional advertising methodologies. Okay, so actually we have been doing this traditional marketing from past years, or many days we have been doing this traditional marketing. Now digital marketing came into trend. So people started using this digital marketing techniques. What is this digital marketing? Promoting our products and services by making use of online mediums or digital technologies is known as digital marketing. Here we make use of online mediums or digital technologies like social media platforms. We use Google. Okay, we'll be using various digital platforms and digital technologies to promote our products and services. That's why it is known as digital marketing. We have been using this traditional marketing techniques since many years. Then now why we should shift to this digital marketing? There are various reasons to go for digital marketing. The first main reason is people are spending most of their time online. In earlier days, people used to read newspapers or watch television during their leisure time, like that. They used to spend most of their time offline. Nowadays, people are spending most of their time browsing on internet, or they might be seeing videos on YouTube. They might be spending their time on social media platforms like Instagram, Facebook, like that. So, in somehow, they are spending most of their time online. That's why you have to promote online. Wherever the people may be, we have to reach them somehow. So if people are spending their time online, we have to reach them online itself. So digital marketing is one of the best ways to reach them online or to promote our products and services or to promote our business online. Next important factor. The cost of investment in case of digital marketing is very low when compared to this traditional marketing, and the returns are also very high when compared to traditional marketing. Returns are high. So if you see, if you want to give any advertisement in a television or newspaper, we'll be charged with some thousands. Or if you go for some flexis or hoardings, we'll be charged with some 10,000 or 30,000 also. So but in case of digital marketing, we can invest starting from hundreds or 500s also. So the cost of investment in case of digital marketing is very low, and the returns will also be high when compared to traditional marketing. Right. And the next most important thing is we can target specific people in case of digital marketing, which is not at all possible in case of traditional marketing. In case of traditional marketing, we can't target people. But in case of digital marketing, we can target specific people based on their age, based on their gender, based on their location, based on their interests, and various other things, based on their income. There are various factors based on which we can target specific people. For example, we are selling some beauty products. There is no need to show our products or advertisements to men, because they are not going to buy our products. So we can target specifically based on gender, like women. We can show our beauty products to women itself. So like this, we can target specific people in case of digital marketing. And the fourth main factor is we can do remarketing or retargeting in case of digital marketing, which is not possible with traditional marketing. What is this remarketing? I'll give an example. If you people have gone to Amazon like such, you might have seen some products, you might have added a product to your cart, but you might not have made the payment. So though if you left the Amazon site and you might have been browsing on internet, or you might be seeing Facebook like such, so wherever you are going, you will be followed with an ad of Amazon showing that your product is in cart, please make the payment and buy that. So this is known as remarketing. We can remarket our products and services, and we can make customers to buy them at last, which is only possible with digital marketing, which is not at all possible with traditional marketing, because we don't know who seen our ad, which people has seen our ad also in case of traditional marketing. So remarketing is not possible with traditional marketing, right? And the last main factor is we can analyze the results with the help of digital marketing. There are some tools in case of digital marketing by using which we can analyze our results, in which platforms they are performing well. In digital marketing, we'll be going to perform search engine optimization, Google Ads, social media marketing or social media optimization like that. We'll be applying various techniques. We can analyze which technique is working better, or which platform is giving us more sales. Like such, we can analyze the results and we can improve ourselves if we are lagging in any kind of platform. We can also analyze which marketing tactics are working better, which practices are working better, like such also. For example, if you are promoting our products based on location, so we can analyze in which location our products are selling better. Like that, we can analyze and we can optimize our bid amount or optimize our advertising budget to that specific locations in which you are performing better. These are various reasons why you should go for digital marketing, or why we should choose digital marketing over traditional marketing. In this way, by making use of various digital marketing strategies or various digital marketing techniques, we can promote our business or our products and services online. So we'll be seeing all these techniques of digital marketing in coming videos. That's for today's class. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.